Hey, what's up, everybody? Jeremy here with today's rundown. Eyes are on the tropics as we approach the peak of hurricane season. Our teams are keeping a close eye on Dorian. The storm is making its way through the Caribbean and could impact Florida into the weekend. Now, you know our teams are ready to make sure our customers, businesses, and first responders have the communication tools in place that they will need. As we continue into hurricane season, remember that V2V, our employee relief fund, is available and ready to help V-teamers. Donate today. The link is on the web. Now let's head north where there's something unusual lurking in the waters of Lake Erie. Luckily though, not the Loch Ness Monster. Scientists are using underwater robots to study the potential health hazards of toxic algae blooms. The robots will gather data that could help save lives and refine algae forecasts. Plus, are you impatient when it comes to charging your cell phone battery? Well, here's some good news for you. One company in England is working on a 6-minute lithium battery. Get this, it will also work for cars. And winner, winner, almost chicken dinner. KFC is getting into the meatless meals business. A lot of chickens in the news lately, if you follow that. The fast food chain will test plant-based chicken nuggets and wings at one Atlanta location. Plant-based or real, ships up my way and I'm happy to be a tester. That'll do it for us today. Until next time, you're up to speed.